We're here at the Terrebonne Parish Emergency Operations Center with Parish President Gordon Dove. And Gordon, how are you feeling this morning so far?
Well, you know, we've been building levees, pump stations, and we've added 60% pumping capacity to Terrebonne Parish. All our pumps are on SCADA and telemetry. When I say all our pumps, all our major pumps, pump stations, and they do have backup generators if they're electric. And our levee system is about a 78-mile levee system, about 15 miles south of Houma itself and 15 miles north of the Gulf, to give you about where it's at. It's 12-foot levee. They were core permitted. They compacted. The bases are about 240 feet base to 300-foot bases, and they're 12 feet. Now, our floodgates are 18 feet, so, you know, our goal is to get everything to 18, but right now we have 12-foot. They're calling for 9 to 12 feet since we got on the western side of it, so we're more comfortable. You know, and like everyone knows, levees are risk reduction. They can be overtopped, but we can take some overtopping, and we hope it doesn't happen. And, you know, we have 130 water control structures. Terrebonne has a lot of tributaries out of our estuaries and all, and all that is all that's closed. And we're hunkering down, and, you know, we're going to get, it looks like, about 125 to 130 mile an hour wind, maybe 150.
And that's the thing, because right now, it doesn't seem to be a lot, but that's the thing. The day is young, and I guess the message to people is, don't let this fool you.
Well, it don't let this fool you. If you're here, hunker down, find a safe room, especially one without windows if you can. If your house was built after 2006, July, I was in the legislature when we passed that after Katrina Rita, is you built under international building codes, which became state law. Your house is about 140 miles an hour, what it should have been built with impact glass. And, of course, if your house is an old house, it's went through a lot of hurricanes. So what I'm urging the public to do, and I've really, if you live in a trailer, you live in a motorhome, you live in a travel trailer, get out. Don't even think that even if you got straps, that's not going to hold against this monster coming after us. This thing is bad, and we're urging people to get out of these mobile homes because that's nothing to play with. They're going to blow apart. And just, you know, contact us if you have no place to go. We have a contract set up with hotels. A lot of these hotels were built after 2006. So they are rated to 140. If I have to, I'll open up the Civic Center, which we're transporting our people to Monroe right now. But we will open up. We will accommodate anyone. If you have a trailer, get in touch with us. Just please get out. I'm begging you. We're going to sit back and hunker down and prepare for the worst and wish for the best, you know.
Time will tell.
Yes.
All right.
Thank you.
Parish President Gordon Dove, thank you much. That is the latest here in Terrebonne Parish. Back to you guys in the studio in Newark.